The blue whale is the largest animal known to have ever existed on Earth. Growing up to 100 feet long and weighing as much as 200 tons, these gentle giants can be found in oceans all over the world. Despite their massive size, blue whales primarily feed on tiny shrimp-like animals called krill. Found in the rainforests of Central and South America, the poison dart frog is known for its vibrant colors and toxic skin. These small but striking creatures are often used by indigenous people to poison their blow darts. Their bright colors serve as a warning to predators about their toxicity. Adapted to survive in some of the harshest conditions on Earth, the Arctic fox changes its fur color with the seasons white in winter and brown in summer. These resourceful animals thrive in the icy tundra, hunting small mammals and scavenging for food. The axolotl, also known as the Mexican walking fish, is a fascinating amphibian that remains in its larval form throughout its life. Native to the lakes of Mexico City, these creatures have the remarkable ability to regenerate lost limbs, making them a subject of study in scientific research. Often referred to as the forest giraffe, the okapi is native to the dense rainforests of the Democratic Republic of the Congo. With its zebra-like stripes and giraffe-like body, this elusive animal is a unique blend of two iconic species, making it a true marvel of evolution.